Hi friends, now I'm showing you how to download a DoctorQ software for doing many jobs at a time. So many people don't know about DoctorQ. This is the one of the best software for inners, and this is the doing to many jobs in a single time. So I'm to show how to download it and how to use this software. I'm showing now. Open a web browser. I'm using that is Google Chrome, and go to Google homepage. Now the Google homepage is loading. So this is a Google homepage, and type DoctorQ. So this is a DoctorQ and software. Download and click enter. Now this is the links of open DoctorQ. This is the DoctorQ for Linux. So DoctorQ I use to more many operating systems. So this is the Windows. I have Windows system. So I am used to Windows applications. So DoctorQ software. So software is one of the best software download website. So this is the software website. So this is the DoctorQ software. Now this is the so I wanna see it. So DoctorQ is a powerful distributed random form manager used for batch processing jobs in engineering, science and virtual effects. So batch processing is one of the main reason to doing jobs in a single time. So I will see the usage of DoctorQ. Most widely used in the visual effects and computer graphics industry, DoctorQ is a popular distributed learning manager. DoctorQ distributes and manages scripts, allow visual and batch processing to be managed across one or more clusters from within a single application. So within a single application we have used one or more applications, so that's why we used DoctorQ software. Now I'm showing how to download it. So this is a download symbol and click here. So this is the download location. So I want to download external mirror. So this is a 2.9 MB. So click here to external mirror, and the file is now downloading. So if you see downloading starting, so your download shouldn't start automatically in a few seconds. So now the file is downloaded here. So this was downloaded DoctorQ setup. So thanks for watching my video. Thank you.